Hi everybody, welcome to Vector Arena in Auckland, where it was grand final time in the 2014 Fast 5 Netball World Series. Guess what? It was New Zealand taking on Australia, and what happened? New Zealand won. That's right, 34 points to 31. What a game.
Oh, it was awesome, and it was exactly what I hoped it would be, right down to the wire. We saw Bell shoot some six-pointers in that last quarter, and Alan Halpenny had a great shot, was midway through that attacking third.
Yeah, that was crazy. This is them coming out. They had the Irene mask. Look at that. She got a tribute. Some very muscular men taking her out there. You've got to say, Bailey Mears, outstanding. She pretty much shot most of New Zealand's goals.
Most definitely. But the other thing that was good about Mears is her court movement. And we knew she had that end of rebound. And she got some crucial rebounding position and ball when they had the power play quarter.
Yeah, and they forced the defence for Australia to mark both of them. There was that big shot. Everybody got off their seats. Australia tried 1-2, didn't get it. Two-pointers came right for Mears. Wasn't she great? And the defence too was awesome.
Oh, they were outstanding. Whakahokatau, Grant and Langman, that trio of defence players helped get lots and lots of balls to a shooter that was hot, which was Bailey Mears.
Yep, Bell was outstanding. Here are the three-pointers that she put in that power quarter as well. But the New Zealand defence, they had their tactics down pat. They suffocated them. It was unbelievable. But tonight wasn't just about the Fast 5 Ferns winning. It was about this lady here too, Irene van Dyk. What an amazing person.
She is amazing and she looks beautiful, doesn't she? I wish we had like clones of her like we have now. But I just salute her because she's had an amazing, amazing career.
So well done, Irene van Dyk, and well done, New Zealand. And that was the 2014 Fast 5 Netball World Series.